20 blog post ideas. Blogging is one of the most effective marketing strategies available today. Creating great content begins with having a clear purpose in mind. Without clarity of purpose, it's difficult to make an impact with your content. You risk creating content on random topics at random times with no clear purpose in mind. When producing content, your number one goal should be to add value to your community. Let's see some great ways to come up with blog post ideas that will change your whole blogging game. Number one, write about a current trending topic. Can you forecast the new business developments or comment on them? Through your blog, readers will enjoy learning about it, particularly if you share your own unique perspective. In order to stay updated on emerging developments in your industry and provide your readers with the latest information, set up Google Alerts. Number two, describe where you see yourself in the future. No one really knows what the future holds, and that is what makes it so fascinating to read forecasts. To outline your plans and share your visions of where you see yourself or your company going over the next few decades with this blog post definition, start writing a blog post outline. Every few years, revisit it and see how you measure up. Number three, recycle old posts. Content recycling basically means taking and repursuing one asset somewhere else. You can extend the reach of your content and attract new audiences by repurposing content you have already published. Via your blog analytics tool and by using Google Analytics, recognize your most famous content. You should aim at repurposing any material that performs well consistently. Number four, guide posts. Beginner's guides, ultimate guides, complete guides, essential guides, you get the idea. Guideposts go by many names, but they all offer valuable, in-depth resources for readers, meeting them at whatever skill level they're at. Write a high-level overview for newbies, or really show off your expertise with an in-depth, complete guide to your topic. Number 5. Do a top 10 list. Since this is a number 10, I figured it was a good time to mention this. Great posts where you rank the top 10 of something. Examples include the top 10 blog ideas and the top 10 blogging websites. This will attract so much viewers as they will have curiosity about what the post holds and their information. Number 6. Tell about your success story. Knowing exactly when and how to get started is one of the toughest aspects of success in any profession. If you have any experience under your belt, you can transform your lessons into one of these types of ideas for blog posts that offer individuals looking to break into your niche much-needed guidance. Take, for example, these simple step-by-step guides on topics such as how to start freelancing, how to start a company, and how to start a blog that millions of people have read and acted upon. This is one of the best post ideas hands down because of how transformative the influence can be on readers' lives. Number 7. Use questions on forums as blog ideas. Have you ever spent time on websites like Quora? There are so many people asking questions that you can use for new blog ideas. Once you've written your answer in blog post format, go back to the question on Quora and leave a comment that answers the question. It's helpful and it could also bring some traffic back to your blog. Number 8. Industry news. As a writer and expert, you should always keep up with what's happening in your industry. If your readers know the latest happenings in your industry that you do, it'll be tough to keep them coming back to your blog. The majority of your readers won't know what's going on at a particular time. There's a lot of content to digest on the web. If you're aware of a development most of your readers don't know, write about it on your blog. Number 9. Infographics. Infographics are another form of content people like to consume because they are fun and easier to read. You can create infographic with tools like PictoChart or Canvas, or hire a graphic designer. Infographics spread on Twitter, Facebook, and LinkedIn because social media users love to share them. Create an infographic and publish it as a blog post. Write an introduction for your infographic to have some text on the page. Number 10. Share the best lessons you've learned thus far in your life. Life is a continuous loop of mistakes and lessons, so you might be able to teach certain younger or less experienced individuals and help them avoid some of the pitfalls you have had to go through. Case in point, a perfect way to create some positive content and support a fellow human is to share the stuff you've learned in life. Number 11. Share the causes you support. Millennials put their dollars behind the brands that support the cause they care about. With no shortage of options before them, consumers are increasingly seeking out brands that align with their personal values. By sharing which causes you support and explaining the meaning they have to you, personally as one of your upcoming blog post ideas, you'll attract people of a similar mindset and expand your tribe. Number 12, contest or giveaway. A competition or giveaway post is a perfect way for your blog to drive interaction and traffic. Lots of bloggers work with brands to host production promotions, but you might also give away your own product or a big ticket item connected to it. By sharing your post on social media, leaving a message, or engaging in some other way, readers can join. Number 13, curated blog post. In one post, curated or roundup posts compile links to other related content. They're a simple way to use existing content to create new content while still giving readers something useful. You can curate your own or other people's content. For instance, on a given topic, you might do a roundup of your favorite posts or compile the best articles you read this month. Just make sure that only very valuable material is curated and offer your own insight into why each article is important or useful. Number 14, reveal surprising and inspiring backstories from influencers. It makes for a nice story, but most of the accounts of sudden successes are myths. There are shocking backstories riddled with disappointment, deception, and depression among some of the most prominent personalities of our time. Choosing a few specific industry examples and showcasing their journey will help inspire your followers to keep going when times get tough, not to mention being one of your most powerful ideas for the blog post to rely on time and time again. Number 15, product updates. Similarly, take your blog to share the news if you have recently made changes or updates to your product or app. Include screenshots and some valuable advice about how to make the best out of the new updates. You can use your blog to offer sneak peeks at new updates in the future that could come down to the pipeline. Number 16, guest posts. Ask another blogger to write your blog's guest post or vice versa. Guest blog posts are an ideal way to mix the blog content and drive more connections back to your website. You can also help to develop your own credibility. Ask a thought leader when you write guest posts on other people's pages. Number 17, take a poll. Ask your readers to share their thoughts with you. Ask a question or conduct a more in-depth survey. You could ask about the kinds of topics they like to read about, which will help you come up with the future content, or get their input on a topic in your industry. Then share the results in another blog post. Number 18, pros and cons. Compare and contrast two products or services identical to one another. This could be a competitor and your own commodity, or only two you use or have considered. Your own results will support anyone who struggles with the same option. Number 19, reading list. What books have you been reading recently? For everybody in your profession, what books do you think are must-reads? In a blog post, share your book picks with links to Amazon or Goodreads. This is a perfect idea or series for the seasonal post. Write about the books that you expect to read at the beginning of the year, post your list of summer reads, or highlight the best books that you will read at the end of the year. Number 20, which hobbies or sports could help someone be more successful? When we analyze the leaders in various fields, those interests in sports come up again and again because they help develop critical skills. For instance, a favorite pastime of successful entrepreneurs is long-distance running. Many of the best sales executives in the world have theater histories. In your Nike, which hobbies or sports help develop skills? Create a list and explain how they make you better at your job as one of your upcoming blog post ideas.